mid wicket, square leg on the boundary, extra cover on the boundary, straight to the fielder. They're going to settle for one. Third man's up in the circle, and so is fine leg. And mind you, tie is a tie, 1 point each, no super over.
Captain's previous over went for 18. Now he's trying to redeem himself. His redemption song, so to speak.
Now then, four runs to win, four deliveries to go, three wickets in hand. Fine leg third man up in the circle. Everybody is anxious here at the stadium. Back home watching.
This field, will they come back for another one? Imad gets there. Imad gets there. Two required from three.
One to level, two to win. Look at this, straight to him. Direct hit would have been okay, but he missed it. Captain misses it. Nobody's backing up. And they get extra run. They steal extra run from him. Aquari fielders.
My goodness, what a game we've had here at Headingley. Afghanistan have fought valiantly. Ashgar Afghan has given all the advice that he could. Pakistan supporters have cheered their team all day long. Will they fall short, Afghanistan, at the final hurdle?
Pakistan are still alive here in this World Cup. Two from three, one to level, three wickets in hand. Change of field. They've got five fielders inside the circle now.
Should Gulbuddin Naib have bowled his penultimate over that went for 18? A champion spell from Mujeeb and Rashid. Pakistan win by three wickets here at Headingley. Coach Phil Simmons has seen close contests not go his way again. But boy, didn't they bowl as well as the spinners could.
They bowled their hearts out. It's a massive learning curve for this young side, inexperienced side. But they can take a lot from here. Phil Simmons done a great job with the Afghanistan team.